UNF faculty and students came together and hosted a farewell reception for Cheryl Gonzalez, the university's Director of Equal Education, to wish her the best in her future endeavors outside the university. For the past 8 years, she's made UNF a safe and diverse environment for all students and staff.
Since I joined the university 4 years ago, Cheryl was one of the first people I met, and it was clearly evident what kind of impact she had at the university. Seeing the work that she did with EOD, Title IX, just diversity and inclusion as a whole. I'm currently the vice president of ASPA, so I know all the great work that she did as part of the steering committee, being one of its founders to get ASPA off the ground to give a space to African-American faculty and staff here at the university. So Cheryl's done a lot of great work. I could probably go on and on, but those are just some of the few things that I know in my short time that Cheryl's been integral in shaping the university culture.
During the reception, Gonzalez thanked everyone for her time at UNF, but she wasn't the only one full of thanks. Faculty members and students came up to Gonzalez individually and thanked her for everything she's done for UNF.
It's just been a great journey here. There's still a lot to offer, a lot to give to the community. It's just that it's my time to keep moving forward. But I'm very encouraged by what I see about the strides gained and maintained. And of course, there's an opportunity for more and more people to come in and make things even get better. So that's great for UNF.
Thank you for all the great work that you did to further equity, diversity, and inclusion here at the University of North Florida. You're going to be truly missed as a voice and an advocate for change, and best wishes in all that you do at your next institution. They're going to be lucky to have you.
Gonzalez paved the way for UNF's diverse learning environment, and it will continue to grow even after her departure. This is Ashlyn Glocke for Spinnaker News.